How much is two and two?
The classroom door was pushed open. Mayor Story and Mr. Gray. Peter had never seen the pony's eyes so bright or his head held so high. The boys and girls gasped. They laughed. But Peter wanted to crawl into his desk and hide. The teacher, who had turned to the blackboard again, asked in a loud, clear voice,
"How much is two and two?"
Was she surprised to find the pony doing the arithmetic? The children roared. They began clapping. Mr. Gray put 1 foot forward, taking a bow.
Yes.
Well, it looks as if he can help us with our arithmetic plot lesson. How much are three and three? What did you say his name is? Can you tell us about him, Peter?
We call him Mr. Gray. But there was an old newspaper story in the saddlebag that came with him. It was about Jenkins, the little wonder horse. Maybe he's really Jenkins.
Peter no longer saw Mr. Gray as a poor dusty pony. He saw a pony who enjoyed crowds of people and music and doing tricks.
If he is Jenkins, you have a famous pony. Jenkins, the little wonder horse, was quite an attraction at the county fairs just a few years ago.
But he's too much of a distraction around here, Peter. Come to the office. With your horse, of course.
Peter wondered if there was any other boy in the whole world who had to go to the principal's office with his pony on the first day of school. But the principal was a kind man. He knew Peter had a long, lonely trip to school.
Did I hear you say this is Jenkins the Wonder Horse?
Yes, sir, I guess he is.
Then we'll just call up the village museum.